Hi, I hope you've been working some of your basic fundamentals and some of your strikes in the air, on the bag, okay? Now we're gonna start working some self-defense techniques. The first technique we're gonna work on is called Five Storm, okay? And it's for the either a right punch coming at you or a combination of right kick and a right punch coming at you, okay? So we go then drop back with the left leg into our right fighting stance and work the downward and the inward, okay? Okay, now this could be coming a little bit offbeat. One, two. Now roll it around and strike with the right hand right on top. Okay, and then we go to a stabbing move as we drop into a forward bow, working on top. Okay, and then rotate back to neutral. Okay, and work the body midsection. Now step off a little bit with your left as you go up the circle, outward strike, and you follow through with the inward strike. Okay, so again, we take it from top, going down in, back across, stab on top, stab to the body, step up, up the circle, you go left hand outward, as you unwind, rotate, right hand inward, okay? We could go ahead and pick up some speed work in this, so drop back, hit, and step off, okay? And again, hit. There you go, okay? Now let's go ahead and do this technique on the actual person attacking you so you could see how it's done on the body. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and work this five storm on the actual person. So you come in with the right kick, we down block it, okay? And then we come in with the inward strike inside the arm, okay? Strike out, side of the neck. Now is your stabbing strike. Okay, and then stabbing to the body, and then we step off, hit with the left, and then follow through with the right hand coming across, okay? So we take it again, we're going one, two, strike out. This is, right once this hits and you get your wrist going, it rolls out, change the path. And then strike on top, and strike midsection. Now step off with one, two, okay, and strike, okay? We're gonna pick up some speed, okay, for right kick, right punch coming. Okay, check. Okay, let's take it from a different angle also. And kick. Okay, now you could go ahead and do this technique on the outside of the body. If it was to come in with the left and left punch, down in and strike on top. Hit, hit, step off, and work up, work it. That way, okay, again, watch me again, go down in here, hit, 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 okay, instead, step off and strike, okay, that's your five storm, go ahead and work that technique, and I'll see you in the next lesson.